hope you're all well, hope you're all staying safe. The last video I'm going to share with you is the last search technique I want to use for orienteering. I've already shared with you the attack point, the box search, and the catchem feature. The attack point is an attack in a certain area on a map or a specific area in a room and going to that area and searching around it. A box search is working your way in a 10 by 10 area and searching in that area that's in there. Catchem feature, like we did the other day in here, where I used the trampoline bed is the feature that caught me and brought me back in for something that I was searching for. Now today I'm going to go through something called a line feature with you. Now this search technique is best used outside, but due to the snow, that's why I'm not doing it. And because of our restrictions, due to COVID and that, we can't spend a prolonged period of time outside, and you can't go search in a local area, but you can use in the house. Now, I haven't hidden anything in the gym. As you can see, there's only me. Mr. Patterson, unfortunately, isn't with us today due to the snow. Where he lives, he's got 3 or 4 foot rather than the 3 or 4 inches where we live. So unfortunately, he couldn't make it in. So I haven't hidden anything in the gym for me to search, because it sort of defeats the object because I know where it is, okay? But I'll talk you through the process of using a line feature that you can use at home. Now, you can use your television for this, you can use a table, you can use a couch, you can use a chair, in terms of the feature in the room. Basically, what a line feature is drawing a line between you and an area that you're going to walk in and you're going to search. So if I use the fire exit at the top right-hand corner of the gym, from where I'm stood at the bottom of the gym, in front of the gym doors, I'm going to use this area and I'm going to draw a straight line between me and the fire exit doors. I'm going to search that area in that diagonal line. Now obviously I've got objects in the way, so I would have to maneuver myself around them, but a line feature is drawing a line between wherever you are and to whichever feature you want to go to, and using that line to search to see if you can find anything in there. So the task I want is for you to do, to practice, is get somebody to hide something in a room again for you and attempt using a line feature. Draw lines that can be parallel, can be horizontal, whatever, between you and wherever you're going to go, okay? And you're going to use a feature in your room, your living room, your kitchen, can be wherever, it can be in your back garden, and you search in a line where you want to go, okay? So we've shown you four. We've got attack point, we've got catching feature, we've got box search, and now we've got a line feature. Enjoy, stay safe, and hope to see you all soon. We'll be right back.